Hey everyone, so today I have an unboxing from Convinsa. A few days ago I bought an Aofu from her for a really, really good deal. So yeah, let's get into it. You can actually see there are a few holes in here, but let's get it open. Alright, that's all that's in there. So, here it is. So I was refraining from getting this out, from getting an Aofu because I don't really like pillowed cubes, and Aofus were pretty expensive, so. But, I had two Shengshao 7x7s, a mini and a regular, and they were just not that good, so I finally gave in and bought an Aofu. So here it is. Yeah. Oh wow, that is super, super smooth. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get to this pillowed feel. Oh man. Yeah, it's really smooth, but the shape just, it's really uncomfortable for me, but I'll have to get used to it. But it's pretty nice right now. It's just really not unstable, but it feels weird. That's all it is. But it's super, super smooth. I mean, wow, that is just a breeze to turn. Yeah, this is amazing. And she said it's basically brand new. She hasn't done many saws on it, and she hasn't even lubed it yet. But yeah, that is really good. Just can't get over how smooth this is. Oh wow, I think I already messed it up. But I paid around $24 for this cube, so that's a really good deal. Corner cutting is, it's okay, but I'm gonna have to work on it. So I just want to thank you so much again, Convinsa, for this amazing deal. So that's my unboxing of the Moyu Aofu. I hope you enjoyed that, so please subscribe. Thanks for watching.